Okay, so part 5. Rendezvous with Dana's team. This way.
Church Unitology? Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Tideman can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right
now. Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
I'm like badly injured now. Explore. Oops.
Welcome to the Church of Unitology gift shop. Find a special souvenir for that special someone to let them know you stood in the shrine of Altman's city. Marker pendants made from the fragments of Titan itself are now.
Okay, so good, there's a store here. We can get medical supplies. And, let's see what there is here. Yes, sell this. Pulse rifle. Not much. Wait a second. Haha. Yeah, I got the first one. First Dead Space. So I get this for free. I just need to take a look at it first. Refurbished plasma cutter. This is the same one from the first Dead Space. Instead of the one in this Dead Space, which is this is one that Isaac put together from the flashlight and medical laser thing. I think I'm gonna buy this. I like the, not that. I like the pulse rifle. Wait, do we have any power nodes? Yeah, we have two. I'll use one. And keep one for, upgrade for stasis duration. I'll keep one for, you know, the storage rooms if we find any. Funerary reading room.
Yes, I see the symbols.
We are a threat to them. I know it. We have to work together.
Work together? Who's them? Were you in Titan? Strauss. Work with me, Strauss.
Cycles during services last Sunday. The first was minor and only blew some candle flames around, giving Pastor O'Brien a much-needed, if unexpected, boost in his sermon. The second cycle was more harsh, resulting in a pressure snap that popped people's ears and sent several to medical. That was not needed.
followed by a peeper. So the doors won't open because they don't have power. As you can see, one of those to power the doors. Sorry.
Please replace the fuse for the observation center door in the junction panel. Vandalism in the church is not permitted.
Faulty.
No.
suit. Get down. So, yeah, apparently. Out of my way. Crazy person trying to attack me. He's got some problems. So now, where am I? Still same objective. Yeah. Still in the church. Okay. That's just a shortcut back to the same spot. These dark corridors. Basilica. All around me.
Dana, I'm locked out. There's something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
There's something out here, too.
Bird vulture things. Thank you.
Dana, you there?
Isaac, I can't unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your rent?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay. Once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No. No, Earth Cup can't damage in here. Not through here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I want.
Okay, so I don't know what it is that's important. But I have to go into the crypt. Oh yeah, by the gift shop. That's good because... Oh wait, no, this is the reading. We need supplies. And that security suit. Which I think is more important than the supplies. Because we can't buy both. Blood smeared across them. Full health now. Three nodes. Time to upgrade more. Thing. I'm going to steal the donations. is where the dead bodies are stored. If you want to read it, just pause the video.
Exit, but it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out. Dana? Fuck!
Looks like I've got to get up there. That's where it is.
I don't know hear me? You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go up.
Okay. I need to go up. This one I'm gonna have to stasis it. That was a bit too late or early. Yeah. Oh, that didn't work. Gravity.
Isaac! Damn it! I think they're jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer! They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change your plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading! Just follow your lips and hurry.
Oh, lights are off. a great, like, offer. What you gotta do for those guys, wait until they're just about to spit at you and then get their head, that way they can't project them. Whoa. They have to get closer to spit on you to take their head off. Whoa. There he is.
The top of the church.
You're almost here. I'll be waiting by the shuttle.
I suspect a vent to explode. I really actually didn't remember whether or not that one that was the one, so it's a pretty good guess. Even though I have played the game through like 3 times before. It looks pretty good. Looks pretty cool. It's been a while since I played it, though, since I got Dead Space. You know, the first one. I've been playing that more. And, Battlefield 3.
Isaac, I told you there was a cure and you came running.
Why are you doing this? Why can't everyone just leave me alone, huh?
You're a dangerous secret, Isaac. EarthGov won't leave you alone because they're afraid you'll destroy their marker. After all, you did build it.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's why we brought you here. To build markers for us. To spread glorious convergence to the entire galaxy.
Are unbelievable! Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
No, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that precious little head of yours just the way it is. Now, would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put him in stasis? The last thing we want is for him to die.
Are you there? Can you hear me?
What do you want, Strauss? Look, it's over. All my plans just blew out the window.
No, it's not over, at least not yet. Isaac, we build it. We can tear it down.
What, you mean the marker? Do you know where the marker is, Strauss?
Okay.
It's in the government sector. The government sector, but we have to move now. Now. Because time is running out for moving for us.
Strauss, where are you going? Shit.
Okay, so now we're trying to destroy the marker. Gotta get to the transport hub to get over to government sector. So this will be the end of part 5. And I will see you guys later.